va a quebrar.
Futuro
vamos a danzar.
Futuro hoy, hoy, hoy.
You should put one on YouTube, that zip, whatever you put. Yeah, needed a lot longer song in there. Wait. Dougie. Where's the little one? Yeah. Dougie.
Oh, yeah, both of them falling down the back of
it. I like this. How did she put more dogs in there? You put more dogs in the house and see why I'm in the ad.
You're a movie star. Look, we've got both smiles
in the camera. Oh, that's again. Where's that again? Dougie. I love you, Ben Bell. Who let the dogs out? Who let the kangaroos out? Boing, boing. Who let the dogs out? Oh, yeah, you let this one in? Nah. Oh, yeah. I guess I want to do it on download on YouTube. On the dude and put it on the YouTube in the dog fighting.
Okay.
It's a funny one. Yeah. Well, one on the mic, yeah.
You can sing Who Let the Dogs Out, so.
Yeah, that around the world. Yeah, with someone like it.
Right.
Yeah. What's the spare room in there? It's like an empty room there.
This is a dog control unit.
Nothing. Yeah.
If they get too much.
It's got a poison in it.
Nah, just water.
What, in the Coke?
Nah, just water.
Average dude is too like Coke, I see why that.
Captain Brad with his dog, a dead cat. You have a white fluffy cat called Boston. Does he try to tear your feet off right from under you? Is he running around the whole house like a bastard? Are you trying to sleep while he learns to use a jackhammer? Has he left enough hair around to keep all the homeless people in the world warm? Do you wonder if he is reciting lines for a play or just like... Yeah.
But he tried
to dig his way to
try to find you. He's trying to be
Yeah, take a camera on the camera. Yeah, do it. That means you're dead ganky. It can walk in two legs. You can do it in two legs. You do it like ganky, you can do it in two legs. You're trying to do it fast in two legs.
Up.
Yeah.
Like a good dog.
Good dog. Who let the... Yeah, I'll turn that movie off there.
Yeah.
a bloody sweet drug going too fast. Oh, what's the... Oh, it's not a... No
I'm gonna go get the hell out of here.